glad to see you. So glad. I just woke up, and you are gone. And Kitten's gone, too. Huh? I don't know where she is. I'm worried about Kimmy. Laura? I'll be okay by myself. I'll just wait here. Thank you. Kimmy. Moral? I'll be okay by myself. I'll just wait here.
Thank you. Is that you? Oh, it's not. Please come in. Here, have some soup. So you've been to the house. You must have seen my son upstairs. He didn't do anything bad to you, did he? Good. You see, I forced my own ambitions on him when he was just a little boy and wanted to play with his friends. I made him practice the piano every day. Locked him in the cellar and forced him to play from morning till night. And finally, I brought him here to the middle of nowhere so he would have nothing but his piano. But as if that weren't enough, I gave him a drug called Linda. I wanted to give his fingers, his hearing, an extra touch of power. But it was the devil's medicine that I gave him. It put him on edge and brought out the worst in him. I saw it myself one day. I saw him in the barn playing. He was cutting rabbits and birds to pieces and laughing. He saw me, then approached me. "Mom," he said, and he was holding a burning log in his hand. "Mom, I can play the piano really well," he said. "I can play really well, Mom. Are you happy now?" Then I couldn't believe it. He shoved that burning log right into my face and burned me. And this is what happened. The agony. Only then did I realize for the first time what he had been through. What I had done to him. His pain. Oh God, what am I going to do now? I don't know what to do. Could I interest you in some more soup? Good, isn't it?
about Kimmy, Moral? I'll be okay by myself. I'll just wait here.
Thank you. might return. If you truly are the child of destiny, there is something I must tell you.
No man is truly evil or truly good. There is only the power of evil and the power of good, and all depends on how that power is applied.
I know not whether you are the destined one, but I have told you what I needed to. Perhaps the human race has gone too far. It seems that my task in life is done. I shall wait here for the last candle to burn out. It is certainly as foretold. Indeed, the child of destiny. My old heart is filled with joy. After all, I have lived so long just for this very moment.
Danny's disappeared again. When I wasn't looking. Where could she have gone? I'll go look for her. Okay. A man upstairs is gone too. I don't know what's going on here. Unless, what a pretty butterfly. What's it doing in a place like this? I have to go.
hell happened here? You better not hang around. Come on, let's go back downstairs. You all right? I wonder where Janie went. I ran into Kimberly on the way back, and she told me she took the snowmobile. You know, I think I have a better idea of what she's like after talking to her. Oh, yeah. I found a stone bridge just north of here. The thing is, the gate is locked and will stay that way unless we can blow it with dynamite or something. It's really too bad. There's a large building in a mountain on the other side of the bridge. There's a weird red glow coming from the summit. I think there's something like an antenna up there. You can bet on it. It could be the source of the signal my team was tracking. I wish I could do something for Kimberly, you know? But she avoids me like the plague. I wish I could do something for Kimberly.